Thursday, January 3rd. Hey everybody, today was my first official day of school. Yay! I have to study already. That's not cool. But I got lots of free stuff, like this t-shirt. I really like free stuff. I got a tour of the school, but I already knew my way around, so that wasn't that exciting. And nothing else really happened. So today, I'm going to read you a poem, and I really like it. And I hope you like it too. Let me know in the comments. The other night you told me that you're just not good enough, that you're weak and sad and damaged goods and don't deserve to be loved. That she said that and he did this, and because of it, you're worthless. That you're dying inside because you don't know how to make it hurt less. This nameless, faceless, blameless pain that resides in each of us, deep inside our souls, keeping us from seeing the bigger picture, keeping us obsessed. How can life go on when mine is such a mess? I think I just might crack soon from the pressure, from the stress. But life does go on, and we have to adjust. Bombarded every day, all the time, with images, with pictures. And then you feel guilty. There are children dying in Africa, people living on streets, wives getting beat, hurricanes, tsunamis, earthquakes, and wildfires. And we're sitting here crying because he dumped me. She doesn't love me. I didn't get an A on that test. My boss didn't give me a raise. And now you feel worse. You curse. But what can you do about it? You're not good enough. You're weak. Damaged goods. Worthless. Remember? Feeling guilty yet? I am. You backpedal. But what can I do? What can one person do? I tell you now, you are not the weak, damaged, unloved, worthless, undeserving person you seem to think you are. Stand up! You have power in every word you say. To your children, brothers, sisters, parents, neighbors, coworkers, classmates, people on the bus and in line at the grocery store. Your thoughts, opinions, feelings, and actions influence everyone around you. Let your voice be heard. You may not have the money, political influence, or position in your community to directly affect change, but if you talk loud enough for long enough, you will influence enough people that your voice will be heard, along with thousands more. Demanding change! Discuss world issues, national issues, community issues. Tell the world how you feel. You will find those who agree, those who, like you, were afraid to stand up because... What can one person do? One person can do anything. Everything. What you do can mean life for a child in Africa, homes for the homeless, hope for the battered women, survivors of disaster, victims of the world at large. You are neither weak nor worthless. Think, feel, speak, do. Opinionate. Stand up. Demand change. The question is not what can one person do. It's what will one person do? What will you do?